Alright people, before we get into this, I know you saw some epic B-roll, but I've got an important message. You don't want to make this mistake when you are on your shoots or after your shoots. What, basically, the beginning part of what you will see, I lost the pictures for this shoot. It's only happened to me twice in 7 years of photography. I've never had a card fail on me, or it's literally been my own error. And what I did is I didn't follow my process of shooting, which what I usually do is when I shoot, I offload the pictures onto, or when I shoot, I go home, I take the memory card out of the camera, offload it, even if I don't edit it, I know that it's safe on my hard drive, and to my next shoot, I can just pop it back in the camera, then I can format it when I'm at the shoot. But what I did was, I had a shoot in Germany after this shoot, and when I went to Germany, I formatted the card, came back to London, and thought, great, let me just edit Ash's pictures. There were no pictures to edit because I didn't follow my process. Because usually in my head, if the camera's gone back in there from my old shoot, in my mind, I've already offloaded it, but I didn't. This has only happened twice, and twice it's happened to Ash. I'm gratefully we have a great relationship, so it doesn't, we can just shoot it again. But if this was a client, imagine that was a wedding and you deleted the first kiss. Like, do you know what I mean? But again, it may be a important thing for you to have dual card slots. I don't have dual card slots. If you did have dual card slots and you deleted it off one, you would have had it on the other one. But this wasn't a card failure, so I can't blame the camera or the card. I can only blame myself. So definitely for this next time, I'm gonna follow my process right through and make sure. But you definitely don't wanna have. Well, thankfully the card was full after the first bit, and I switched cards. So 3/4 of the shoot, I did still have. So it wasn't a complete loss. But yeah, that's all I have to say on that one. So continue to the rest of the video.
Alright, people, another shoot. Got Ash.
I'm here, I'm back.
But we're showing that this time, yeah, because it's like 90 flipping degrees.
It's been way too hot.
This is why I got the towel, because I'm like sweaty and that.
But now we're discovering that the bugs are out here.
They are here to get us and that. But yeah, we're shooting. I'm not going to say the name of the park before they see me. But we're shooting in an undisclosed park location. And yeah.
The park shall not be named.
Yeah, shall not be named. But yeah, we're going on to location.
Oh, I've got it.
Two. And
what,
yeah, we've just seen
on the tree.
We've just seen our location. But yeah, stay tuned, guys. Stay tuned. People, we got to our next location. I wish I could have showed you guys what we just shot. But
oh,
you need to
check
the Insta. For those bad boys, yeah. Kylie Jenner, who is that? You know, watch the shots. When you see the shots, guys, you'll see. I'll probably slap it on the screen. A little preview. That's what we shot. But Kylie Jenner, where? Right. Remember, yeah. Essentials. Shine. The shine is essential. For the definition.
Carly having no dry ass.
This is real drip.
It is. No, listen, it really is.
Yeah, we're gonna shoot some epicness in this car park.
Because brown skin girls,
in it.
If you know, you know, the elbows can be hella ashy. You know?
But yeah, let's hope we don't get kicked out. It's all the, you know, risky. Risky is the new wave.
Anyone's got any sweat tips for Adrian? inbox him, DM him, sort it out, because it's really getting too much. It's a whole towel. You know, people just carry around a lick of flannel. My man, it's been like this.
Listen, look at this. It's moist.
He's having a terrible time. A terrible time.
So I hope you guys took on board the advice from this video. I'd also say to check your settings as well. Just make sure you're following your process all the way through. This day I just did not, I didn't even check what format I was filming in regards of that. I was filming in NTSC. I should have been in PAL for Europe. Obviously I'm in Europe, that's what we use over here. If you don't and use the wrong format, then obviously you do get the flickering lights, which obviously it is in the B-roll. So yeah, just this is just a big L for on my part. Stay tuned to the end of the video. I have the rest of the B-roll there for you, all filmed in the Canon EOS RP. All the details in the description below. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.